Morning, Flossies and Witches. Hope you're doing well today. Today I'm going to show you the birthday card that I made for Chris. It's Chris's birthday today, so I've made him a 3D birthday card. There we go. You'll see the hinges I put on there. And there's an elephant on a ball. On the front there, there's a lovely door handle. And then there's the other side there. Very circusy. Thanks to Mary Rose, who gave me the idea to do the circus, and it was a good idea. So you open it up, and the first thing you get is the elephant, and I put some glittery jewels on him, so he's nice and beautiful. On this side, we've got a clown, and a pocket full of bits and bobs there. And you open it up, and on this side we've got the prizes shelf, so you could pick some balloons or a stuffed giraffe, and there's a jointed clown there. You're back in, and there's the tickets there. It says admit one, but I guess you could have one, two, three, four friends, or three friends and you. So there's clowns involved. And there's a ticket down there. Excuse my hand, hang on. Try not to knock this off. And two for 25 cents can go to my circus. So here it is. Are you ready to see the show? Da 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 da. Welcome to the show, Carnival. So you pull this down and then you can open it up. And what is that? It's a bear. Look. A beautiful circus bear. Living in there. And then you close that up. I know Chris is a grown man, and maybe he wouldn't actually like a circus birthday card, but this is a bit more than a child's one, because there's lots to have a look at in here. Okay, we open this one up. This isn't going to be easy. There we are. There are some of the circus workers in there. He looks like a circus worker, doesn't he? Yes, she is. She runs the candy floss stall, I imagine. He does the dodgems. And there's some visitors, I would say. There we go. That's that one. And then it says, Happy Birthday, Chris. And it's full of clown buttons. For clown pockets. I think you'll see the funny side of that. Okay, it's the next page. Oh, this is the spooky area. There's an evil clown. And down here, this is where you get your fortune told. You pull this out, hang on. You pull this out, and you see all the Madame Zsa Zsa, or whatever her name is. There she is. And then on this side, there she is reading the cards. And I'll tell your fortune. So that's that one. Then there's the elephants. There we are. There's a lady on an elephant there. Gonna have an elephant show. Oh, magic show, levitation, and another magic show there with a man in a box. And who's that scary creature? But you have to have a magic show. He's got no head. Interesting. Next one. Oh, there we go. I might have to lie it down now. Easier. Okay, so you get, this is the trapeze area. So you get somebody doing a handstand there. And then you open the box. You try and open the box. And there we are. Contortionists and tightrope walkers. I think Chris would like that. Okay, so next one. Balloons, balloons. And there's a strong man lifting balloons. In there. Next one is the shooting gallery. So you have to shoot the glasses off the shelf. Looks like someone's got that one. Let's knock the lid off. Shooting gallery. Here we are. Games. 20 cents. You've got to pay this dodgy bloke 20 cents to play this game. Everyone's a winner, except they're not. This moves around. Another game. Win! This is darts. And if you get your dart in the circle in the middle on the star, you win a prize. Yeah. And that's the guy who runs the dart store. 18 cents to play darts. Here's the ghost train. 27 cents. Are you really taking your kids in there, missus? He's taking his girlfriend. Let's open up the ghost train. This is just too much. Too much. Linda, thank you for that little skull. Got used. Can you see? Use one on there as well. Ah, get your sweets and your drinks. Your number is 54. Currently serving number one. But you get a free drink. Popcorn, hot dog, soda, chips. And here's the big show. There's all the audience waiting to watch the big show. There's the ringmaster with his elephant. And the amazing balancing boy. Da 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 da. Which is Christopher when he's a little boy. Because he could balance on anything. And he climbed a lot of trees. And there you have it. There it is. Did I show you that side? Got some clowns in there. Oh, there's the ticket. There's your ticket to get in. Picture of a lady and a little dog riding a bike. And some other stuff to roll. So, there it is. I thought I'd show it to you today because I've got to post it off to Chris in a little bit. Happy birthday, Chris. Bye, Flossies. Bye, witches.